Good day, ladies and gentlemen, and all protocols observed. I want to appreciate God Almighty in the life of our beloved mega comrade, Officer Clement Iranomigo Edegbe. God bless you, sir. Nothing will by any means hurt you in this life in the mighty name of Jesus. I want to be passing this message and warning to a guy called Hitro. I'm not going to be putting part in it. Is Hitro Amaosa. Please, brother, be warned. Be very, very careful over what you put your mouth. Now, my question to you is this. Is Iranomigo the problem that you have in your life? Has this man caused any psychological damage in your entire family? What has this man done wrong to you that you come online all the time to be ratting? Now, you guys do normally say people in PFM, they are illiterate. We accept it. Why not leave the illiterate group alone and face your business? Right now, we have a lot of problems in Edo State. Our officer, Clement Iranomigo Edegbe, choose to pass this path that he wants to go and liberate his people. God called him. Has God also called you to come and be hitting Iranomigo? The question is no. And even the men looking at you, I don't think you have ever one day contributed anything to the society we are living, both home and abroad. If not, you would have been known. Give us testimony of how you have lived your life. Tell us what you have in mind for your people, for the Italian citizens. Right now, are you happy? It's already on YouTube. What your so-called governor came to Italy to come and do? Because you were having your personal selfish interest inside. You guys that are the political cabals in Italy, I know you have your gang. You gang up with Obaseki. Right now, the money they promised you did not come to you because we came to Italy to come and torpedo the bilateral agreement. Obaseki came to Italy to come and do with some Italian useless parliament, some of them, not all. Because we torpedo it, that's why you are angry. And if there's anything you have in mind to do, just do it and enter house. Don't think our beloved mega comrade will come to come and reply. You know, the battle is left for the children to fight. And I, for one, I'm going to be calling you. You are going to be telling me, God, please, you guys should respect yourself. I want everybody in this 2018 to please respect his or herself. Because PFM is moving like a trailer that fabric. PFM is like a miracle that is going to somewhere to go and happen. Ah, no wonder. Thank God for Jesus. Thank God for God. Hosea chapter 4 verse 6. He said, my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. In other words, knowledge is power. Hitro, you lack knowledge. That's why you are ranting. If you doesn't lack knowledge, look at how our state has been decimated. Look at how our mothers have been treated. Look at how the personians, they are not being paid salary. Look at, there is no light in Edo State. Nothing good in Edo State. So you cannot talk about that, because that's your appointment. If there's anything you are expecting from the government, that is why you are hitting Iranomigo. It will never get to you in Jesus' name. You are going to keep on losing. You people have lost in December 11th, 2017. You will keep on losing in Jesus' name. That appointment you are working for, if they have given you money to come and fight Iranomigo, my dear, Officer Clement Iranomigo Edegbe, we never mention your name in the show. You yourself, you are not going to be popular. Instead of you to be in a hall of fame, we are going to put you in a hall of shame. PFM no longer what you think again. If you hit us back, we are going to hit you back. And Hitro, I'm there you right now. I do dare people. That's the best thing I know how to do. Spain have imparted me. I guess Italy might have imparted you. What you have got in Italy, bring it out, Hitro. Don't bring it out. I don't even think you have a handwork. Even look at the hairstyle you are barbing at your age. You are supposed to be barbing Bololo. Look at that. You are carving your BS. It least show whose you are. You are a Purema. Do you even have a working contract? Please, anyone, if you are ready to talk to Iranomigo, be ready to receive the insult that also follow it. We are illiterate. We claim it. But we are not vagabonds. You guys are vagabundos. Any insult you pass upon Iranomigo will go to you and go to your generation in Jesus' name. Agelala will not be far from your house in the mighty name of Jesus. Be that what Jesus Christ said in the Hebrew 13 verse 1. He said, let brotherly love continue. You guys are trying to pull down what Jesus Christ has said. As you never want the name of God to be glorified in Edo State, you never want the name of God to be glorified in our life, in Italy. So God will be far from your house in the mighty name of Jesus. So I'm passing this warning to you. I don't care to know. Let a Ranomigo word eradicate it away from your mind. Let this video be the last video. How will you say EFCC should investigate Ranomigo against what? Because he was given a location or what? You guys is what EFCC is supposed to investigate. Now, about blessing, right now I'll be promoted. He now became ambassador of peace. Tomorrow, his life is far better than you already. Did anybody complain to you? If I thought you are a lawyer, can you just go into the case and begin to open fire that you are not being called for? Look at you. Who brought this matter to your table? Who called you here to come and conquer or insinuate? All those are encroachment. And what you see inside, you must be around. Be right to face the insult. You are going to collect. You are going to, all insult in this life will follow you, Heathrow. Okay, even look at the name you are being. It shows that you are a fake man. Have you ever been in UK before? That is where we used to transit. Heathrow Airport in UK. Then you are giving, show your real identity, my friend. Clement Ranomigo Edegbe is the real name. Is it true that that's your resident? Bring out your real name. You are fake. How can you that is fake? Even from your own identification, per Heathrow. Heathrow where? Why you not give yourself Molitara Mohammed Airport? Ewu Merije. Then you guys loving and embracing good thing. Martin Luther, how many Americans? It's true, when Martin Luther King was fighting for freedom, right now somebody have come because you eat in corruption, you swim in corruption. That is why today you are feeling pain in your heart that you can no longer eat today because you are never one day work in any fabric in Italy. We know you guys. You guys are the one that frustrated all the old women in Italy. Today their life have been left decimated. I wonder followers that are following you. Full and ears, men, they are clean in those days. No road is good in those days. Why not talk about when the job people we are to bring up what to those days? Where were you, Heathrow? Right now, you guys are there. I know. I give room to a constructive criticism. I give room to it. But don't come and be criticizing people wrongly. How will you say EFCC should investigate it, Ranomigo? Have EFCC investigated your government? Have you investigated Oshomole? Have they investigated all those political cabals in Nigeria? Don't you see you guys are fooling yourself? Thank God, one thing I'm just happy about, Ranomigo Clement, Ranomigo Edegbe, our mega comrade, I've already played a deaf ear to what you guys are doing there in the social media. So don't just think that it will, by any means, answer you again. That one is not going to be possible. Those times are gone. Don't just be expecting it that it's going to happen. If you read your Bible, if you read study Bible, go and read Proverbs 18, verse 16. He said, a man's own gift will make a way for him. It will make him sit among presidents, among priests, among the main people that matter in the society. Then you are here. You want to use it and go to climb. Other people have been using it. Even though they have climbed, they are going to crash land in the mighty name of Jesus. And you are going to be one of the person that God is going to use to show an example. When, right now, is in the blog and YouTube. What your governor came here to come and do? What he came to Italy could come and do? Have you thought about that? When I called the national president, I spoke with him. I let him know, Lord, look at what we came to Italy to come and do. He speaks to me. He's a very nice man, the way he speaks to me. But when I now know that when we are conversating, interrupting, you know, I saw him, then I asked him a question. Guy, now, if you are discussing with your friend, is this how you discuss those issues? I answered that question as a diplomat. He couldn't give me a right answer. I said, guy, I know what is happening. I know that due to your personality or to the position you are holding, you cannot really be there. Or that they will sack you from the office. I know all these things. So don't come here to come and be practicing some fake exercises to show that you are the best. Majority win the vote. If it is good for you today, why not think about the common ones? The ones that are just growing up. Because right now, you guys have been able to build yourself. You guys have been able to be doing those things that you don't supposed to do. Now all what you guys do, it will begin to misbehave up and down. What you guys do, to begin to, after climbing, you are not bringing down the ladder so that nobody can be able to climb again. Is it bad for people that are entering right now to live the life you have also lived, to get the residence that you claim with today that you are going to Nigeria? Who the hell care about that? Who the hell care about who you are? Did you know anything? I don't think you know anything. You lack wisdom. You lack wisdom. Wisdom is what you lack. You lack wisdom. Wisdom is what you lack. And for God to give you that wisdom, you need to be close to the word of God. You need to go and be studying your Bible so that the word of God will be concreted, will be integrated into your system. You lack the wisdom from above. That is your problem. I don't just wonder. I want to give you another scriptural verse again. Go and read Proverbs 22, verse 29. He said, "The glory of a young man is in their strength, and the beauty of the old man is in the gray hair." Go and read it. I don't just understand. What you guys do is to come to social media, then it don't even matter the whole. If this man, what you are charging him for, is not only fighting this corruption from his heart, all your plan will work. But if it is fighting this corruption, then you are not trying to thwart his effort. You will lack peace in your life in Jesus' name. If everything you are doing now, you are doing it to really help the people. You are not doing it to come out to, for your personal selfish reasons. I'll be well with you. But if you are doing it, Israel, Amosa, because of your personal selfish reasons, good thing will be far away from you in Jesus' name. Every good thing will run away from your life in the mighty name of Jesus. As you people have declared that PFM will never have peace, peace will be seized away from your life in the mighty name of Jesus. The whole curses in the book of Jeremiah will fall on you in the mighty name of Jesus. Here you guys, all what you guys do is to claim off all manner of fake names. You guys claim all manner of fake names. But one thing I'm happy about what the Bible says in the book of 2 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 14. He said, don't be an equally yoke with unbeliever. You are an unbeliever. I can never be like you in Jesus' name. And I pity people who want to be acting like you. I can see that you are already living a frustrated life. Why not open up a platform what will benefit the general public? Why not open up a platform and talk about things that will benefit even the commoner? The pain you got to be fighting it, Ranomigo, and you cannot stop it, Ranomigo. There is no way you can stop that name, because it's the name that God has ordained. Joseph was sold out. He had a dream, and the brothers said that they sold him out. But from a prisoner, he became a prime minister. Ranomigo is going up from this level and come and rule you. You are going to walk under Ranomigo in Jesus' name. God has ordained his social leader. He is a leader. We will die for him. Anyone, before you come to the Ranomigo, you want to come and say nonsense. Don't be expecting the bruises that are going to come. It's only Daniel that are going to the lion's den and succeed. Nobody have ever one day do that, because the power of God was upon him, because the spirit of God was upon him. You will enter Ezra, just the way Nebuchadnezzar enter Ezra, Israel, in the mighty name of Jesus. The host of heaven will fall on you for this barbaric act you have come with. When Obaseki came to come and sign the bilateral agreement to deport all your fellow ones because of the money you were expecting to get from me, you guys supported him. If really what Obaseki will come here to Italy to come and do was to benefit the citizens, it will be well with all of you. If it will make sure he put them in the precarious position or put them in a state of lodibar, it shall never be well with all of you in the mighty name of Jesus. So shall it be, because this is the word of God. The chapter 4 verse 17, he said, "For those that know to do good and do it not, so it become a sin." Right now you have awareness. The awareness you have is to come and fight it, Ranomigo, not to come and fight for the common, the commoner, not to come and fight for the poor citizens and the vulnerable citizens of the world. Peace will never be far away from you. Yeah, the people's life that Obaseki wanted to come and deport, that their life will be better than you people's home in Jesus' name. Right now, the bee will be torpedo. All of you are annoyed because of the money they've already promised you guys. Thank God, if you can beat the world, You can beat the spirit, you cannot beat the blood. The blood of Jesus Christ is against all of you. He shall never be well with you in Jesus' name. Confusion shall enter your life. The ESCC of heaven will monitor in the mighty name of Jesus. Calabilero will monitor in the mighty name of Jesus. Polizier will monitor in the mighty name of Jesus. Your eyes will be open in Jesus' name. God will reveal all your secrets in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy God fire will torment you. It is your evil heart. In Jesus' name, amen.